Striker is the love. Striker is the love.
To do that, you have to be a very good ball boy. I was between my 10 and 15, 16 year old, I was a very good ball boy. And the kid is a very good ball boy. Understands the game, reads the game, is not there just to look to the stands or to the lights or to the scarves. He's there living the game and playing the game very, very well. In the end, I wanted to invite him for the dressing room to celebrate with us, but he disappeared. I don't know where he is, but very good ball boy. Very good, really.